stirs the water and draws nutrients up from the depths. But nutrients alone cannot support life. There must also be sunlight. In the spring, as the sun daily climbs higher in the sky, the algae start to grow. Blooms the size of the Amazon rainforest turn the seas green. Individually, the algae are tiny, but together, they produce 3/4 of all the oxygen in our atmosphere. They're eaten by an array of bewildering creatures. Salps appear in the plankton soup.